The man charged with making the straw purchase of the gun used to kill Chicago police officer Ella French is scheduled to be sentenced today. Jamel Danzy pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit federal firearm offenses. Under a plea agreement, he's expected to be sentenced to 10 to 16 months in prison, but the final decision is up to the judge. Officer French was shot and killed during a traffic stop near 63rd and Bell in August of last year. Her partner, Carlos Yanez Jr., was left seriously wounded.